Hey guys, welcome to Ultimate Spider-Man again. Legit, I just ended the last one and starting this one because I kind of wanted to play more, but I didn't want my other video to be too long. So, here I am. Let me get this guy down. And then, yay, I'm gonna save real quick. I'm gonna be right back. Alright, hey guys. And welcome to the next video. I was gonna do this yesterday, but I got tired before I started really making the video, so I guess I'm just gonna do it now. Alright, my controller still sucks. I'm sorry. And like, everything sucks. Legit, like, I don't know why it does this. Maybe I should use a different controller. Hold up. This one's kind of crap. Alright, I'm already liking this one more. We're using this one now. Okay, so the joystick kind of sucks, though. That might get, that could become a problem. I really want to play Spider-Man 2, by the way. Like, I heard that one was really good. And so once I finish this, I'll probably go for that. I don't know how I'm gonna play it. I don't have a PS2. I don't know if it's on PS3 or not. I hope so. I don't know if I'll even record it either. Cause that seems like a game I should just enjoy on my own. I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I'll figure it out. I don't know, like, what I'm trying to do now. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm kinda just wandering the place. Nothing here. Maybe I should just do the race. Alright. Aw, man. Wow. Not doing too well already. It's Silver out of that. I just did terrible. Alright, get Silver out of that. That was awful. Whoa. Did you see how fast I went? That's how fast I was. You didn't even see it. And look at that. I didn't. Where are the crimes going on? There's nothing around. I wonder who I'm gonna fight this time. But then again, like, nothing's happening, so I don't know what. I'm gonna find the crime. I have, like, swung like this, like, a second ago. Ooh, shield. Hey. I don't know why I'm like acting like that's a huge like thing if they're in the game. Ooh. Crime. Oh my god. Alright, something finally popped up. Dude, the other controller is way better, but like, and movement and all that, but like, it's terrible with like keeping it connected. I'll have to see if I can find a way to like, keep them. Like get old and get wireless or whatever. I don't know. I don't know. If things are too complicated, I guess I probably won't try. I'm just gonna go with simplicity. That's not gonna be a big deal. Oh, but dude, what's the thing? Where the frick are the rest of these missions? Taking. Okay. Never mind. Let's say something. Why is everyone getting in that same situation?
Spider-Man! You're the man!
Hell yeah. And I still need to do a few more. Alright, let's do this. Yes. Perfect. Great performance there. This is really boring to watch. Dude, that one, like how I did really well off camera. I am the ultimate Spider-Man now. I'm ultimate man. And now I can finally do the mission. Alright. Another Venom mission. Yay. I'm scared. Oh wait. Beetle.
I require a sample.
Wait. Oh no. No. playing for me. He needs a sample. He's just expecting me to follow him. I'm just the idiot that's following him. Like, he says he needs a sample. Why am I following? Do I just really want to take him down that bad? It's like I must kill him. I could just stay... be left alone for a bit. Go back to the beginning. Alright, now. serious?
Failure.
focus really helps. Go to the next mission. Sweet. Oh no.
Peter Parker?
What?
There's enough tranquilizer in your system to take down a really large horse. Don't fight it. I know who you are, Peter Parker. I can get at you and anyone else you know. Mary Jane Watson, May Parker.
Leave my family alone.
Get in the damn car.
Sable's order! Take Parker with minimal injury!
Bad idea.
I need to play as Peter, but it's awesome.
You have no training at all, do you? How have you lived this long fighting as poorly as you do?
I left my costume and web shooters in Crazy Lady's car. Gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
No.
Oh, so it says basically I have to beat her up. I can't. To be honest, I don't see Peter actually ever doing this. Like I
get down from there.
Oh, that sucks. I fell in the lake.
Sable's orders. Take cover with minimal injury.
Bad idea.
How do I know they're gonna stay down? How come they stay down now?
You have no training at all, do you?
Well, I think I'm doing pretty good.
How have you lived this long fighting as poorly as you do? Get down what? From there!
The frick. I'm not falling.
Go! Subdue Parker! Use everything you have to go.
I see it. I see the fact that he kind of just... The fact that he's fighting her kind of gives him... Like, I feel like he just gave himself away as Spider-Man. She's still alive. What the frick? I'm gonna kill her now. Why is she helping him?
Parker! People are going to die!
You barely hold on!
Hang on! I'll help you!
First you try to kill me, now you're helping me?
I've been hired to capture you, not to kill innocent people.
Aw, oh, you're crazy with a heart of gold.
Oh, that's a point. No wonder I...
People too.
Okay.
Say it.
Mutants are people too.
Parker, lift the car and help me get these people out. Could you not scream my secret identity on a bridge full of people? Move quick. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Whose identity is already?
Okay, can we stop all the... What is wrong with you?
You're just gonna stand there?
Thinking about it.
I kind of don't want to.
Eddie threatened my family. I should let Eddie eat her. He'd be doing me a favor. But then I feel guilty about that too. Because clearly, I don't have enough things to feel guilty about. So now here I am, trying to save the crazy woman. My life were any more stupid, it would be on network TV. Those darts have made my brain all swimmy. Faster! pick up the pace or Eddie's gonna get away. As much as my brain hurts right now, I really have to get swinging faster. I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Chase scene again. Okay.
I can't leave Silver body there. She'll be killed.
Them and they can begin to use the football field. It's so cool.
Like my brain to stay in my skull, I can't just leave Eddie alone.
Little did I know, the whole game was based on that. If I was a little, I'm gonna freak the heck out of it.
My head! I have to stay close to Eddie, but if I stay close too long, my brain will explode. You'll have to start fighting him soon. He's not tired fighting you.
I want to fight Spider-Man as Eddie at one point. I know one of my favorite characters is in this game, so I can't wait for that.
No! You! Parker!
People too.
Okay.
Say it.
Mutants are people too.
Pucker, lift the car and help me get these people out. Could you not scream my secret identity on a bridge full of people? Move quick. I'm moving as fast as I can.
His identity is already.
Okay, can we stop all the... What is wrong with you?
You're just gonna stand there?
Thinking about it?
I kind of don't want to.
I threaten my family. I should let Eddie eat her. He'd be doing me a favor. But then I feel guilty about that too. Because clearly, I don't have enough things to feel guilty about. So now here I am, trying to save the crazy woman. My life were any more stupid, it would be on network TV. Those darts have made my brain all swimming. Eddie's getting away. I need to move faster. So Eddie's gonna get away. As much as my brain hurts right now, I really have to get swinging faster. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
Please don't make me have to go through that chase scene again. Okay.
I can't believe seeing her body there. She'll be killed.
Them and then can begin to use the football field. It's so cool. Little did I know, the whole game was based on them. If I was a little, I would have freaked the heck out because I hit them. I know one of my favorite characters is in this game, so I can't wait for that.
I'm starting to think you like it, Chief. Goodness, I didn't know how much longer I was going to be able to stay conscious.
It's the fight I've been looking forward to. I love Carnage. He's so cool. I haven't read many comic books, but I've read the Venom vs. Carnage one. And it was pretty cool. So awesome. I know he's also in, I know, he's also in another game that I'm gonna probably want to play. He's in, I know he's in Shattered Dimensions. Stop hitting me, frick. I don't know how he works, how he moves. I don't know. I love the idea of Carnage being Peter Parker. I really like it, like that, the idea of it. Cause it's like, cause it's him, it's Spider-Man, you know? Spider Carnage. And I don't really mean like Spider Carnage, I just mean Carnage, like. It's like when, I don't know, when Peter Parker has the Venom suit, it's like, cool. I mean, I get it that Peter Parker can't be these kind of things, but cause he's himself, he's Spider-Man. Stop! No. Oh god. Jesus. No. Oh, thank God. Oh man, he has more health now. Are you serious? Help. Are you serious? Oh my god, these doors suck. Idea. What they done to my man Peter? This is so exciting. I should have known. I do that too, but... tell me. Oh! I didn't mean it. I didn't even know I could do that. I didn't even mean to. I mean, I knew I could, but like... Stop healing! Where is he? Stop moving in the corner. What is this? This is garbage. can heal on his own. Stop hitting me. I'm out. I can't even. I'm getting destroyed now. Controller, I can't even tell where. Venom and Silver Sable fight again, aren't I? I'm so mad. If that's what the case, then I'm just gonna hang up. I think I'm just gonna stop for today. I think I've gotten enough for today. Because of my controller. Like, when I was fighting Carnage, I was almost about to beat him, but I couldn't tell where he was because my controller kept making me walk towards, like, some random direction. Like this. It just isn't working. Like, this is the new one, too. This is the one I started using this episode. Man, why is everything I own crap? Oh, yeah, because I am, like, crap at taking care of things. Oh, that includes, like, Beetle. Or I didn't do it. Oh, redo everything I did this just now, and I'll get back to Carnage next time. Thank you guys for watching. Yay. Goodbye.